Howdy folks, I'm Rendon Red. Welcome to my channel. Welcome back to Subnautica, folks. All right, we are going to get our sea moth and head off.
Systems online.
Do some exploration. Actually, I think I head this way. If I'm not mistaken, say there was some entrances to some cave systems this way. Yep. Right there. Alright. Don't know what you are, but I'm guessing not going to be friendly. Okay. Really? Can you not do that?
Integrating new PDA data.
Let's go exploring. Ooh, what are you? Water filtration machine. I bet you're going to be useful. How about you?
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Integrate new PDA data.
Let's go. That ain't good. I'm going to say that wasn't good. Don't want to do that again. Okay. Okay, what else we got? A large chunk of gold. Thank you. just a cool cave to explore. But I got some things out of it. Leave me alone. Okay, well, I came in somewhere over here. I'm not sure if it was by the volcano. It's time for me to leave. Sunlight, yay. I think it's time to go back to the base. How do I get aerogel? That'll be something to figure out. Because I'm pretty sure I can use aerogel. I'm pretty sure I could really use the... Anything about aerogel? Yes, no, maybe so, no. I guess that we're gonna go to explore for. So let's go ahead and wasn't there something I could adjust with that? Ultra high capacity. Ultra, are we talking? I don't think I have enough. That might be useful. I'm going to re-equip that. Where do we pick up lithium? Welcome aboard. All systems. Should we go find some more? think we found it out here. Useful, but that's not what I was after. That's lead. Okay. Let's see if I can find more lithium. Can you guys go play by yourselves? Destroy my own sea moth, be nice. Seriously. I got the lithium. Return to base, return to base, return to base. Love to just rise to the surface and go. I've got a pretty good idea that there are things out there that would try to destroy me, and that's not what I want to have happen. So we're going to stay low until we get to an area that I'm pretty sure is fairly safe, because with those guys up there, I'm I think we're safe pretty much the other creatures. Big, nice, kind dudes. I like them. Alright, let's return to base. Well, that didn't feel good. Alright. I got my lithium. Let's go make our high capacity tank now. Oh, that's nice. Okay. Well, I'm going to end this episode here. And then we'll do more exploring in the next one. We will see where our adventure takes us from here. Until next time, be safe out there and remember to be kind and courteous to others. I'll see you in the next episode.